Hey guys, welcome to my daily vlog, and today I'm here to inform you that there will be a new CEO for Safaricom, Peter Ndegwa. So the main reason I shot this short video is to maybe give my opinion. Yeah, I'm a Kenyan, give my opinion. I use Safaricom, in fact, and I use M-Pesa, so I'm going to talk from my my understanding on who is Peter Ndegwa. So this news all over, the research that I've done is that Peter Ndegwa has over 20 years experience, which is cool for him because as the saying goes, a mentor of mine was saying that he was told by his mentor that you cannot Google experience, so he has experience in a wide range of management executive positions, from De Gea Europe to Guinness in Ghana, to having started in PwC. So he has experience also in finance. So I think majorly the reason that he was brought along, or rather he has been chosen to be the CEO as from April next year, 2020, his experience in finance is going to come in handy, because M-Pesa is one of the bread and butter for Safaricom so far, because practically everyone uses Safaricom here in Kenya, or rather the product is of value to the citizens and to the company as well. So I believe that having chosen him is going to bring more of his expertise in finance, in management, to take Safaricom to the next level, and maybe to expand more on M-Pesa, because you have to consider that e-commerce is growing at a very fast rate, and they need to expand on more on moving into e-commerce, integration of M-Pesa with these e-commerce companies and websites as well. Yeah, that's where he came along, from a financial standpoint, as my understanding. But then his experience also is very nice, because he has a good CV. He has a good CV, having managed, even currently managing one of the global companies. And I believe he's going to bring value. But then from a Kenyan standpoint, I don't want to go into the details, but on leadership and on position selection, people have different opinions to say about it. But Peter Ndegwa might be the next Bob Koymi that we've always desired to take the leading unicorn in Kenya to the next level. So let's see what happens as from April. Let's watch out as Michael Joseph wraps up his leadership interim as the CEO, and Peter Ndegwa comes in. We hope that maybe he will outdo the expect, or he will outdo what Bob Koymi did, or maybe take Masoko, which was founded, or rather was launched during the time of Bob Koymi, to compete with the likes of Jumia and other online e-commerce, to get that cutting edge, because they have the payment system, they have the resources. So I hope with these skills, maybe it will bring Safaricom to a new level. Let's watch it and see. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and follow me on Instagram, LinkedIn, TikTok. For more, see you soon.